We are on the wrong road with regard to race. Our government has abandoned the great example of racial reconciliation that was set by Nelson Mandela. Its public discourse is increasingly characterized by negative racial stereotypes. White South Africans are castigated as the bearers of original sin. They are told that they are not the rightful owners of the land to which they hold legal title. Their relative prosperity is not the result of their own hard work, qualifications, and ingenuity, but of the historic exploitation of others.